So I let some of my peas go that I planted in the spring, and we're gonna harvest the pea seeds from them today. And oops, dropped it on the ground. And we will save those for next
Peas.
year. And Jamie's picking tomatoes.
Yeah,
And so we're gonna have free peas essentially because we're gonna save these seeds. These are probably the easiest seeds to save, no fermenting or anything like that, like cucumbers and tomatoes. So don't forget to save those and use them next year.